Toward the end of Eastern Han, the country fell into chaos. All sorts of forces started to revolt, and the Yellow Turbans is the most prevailing force. They wage battles and seize territories, also irresistible. Their vanguards have arrived at Chuyang, and the city is in imminent danger.